Hey, Sabrina, it's Patrick.
And I know it's last minute, but I was hoping you were free, and anyway, just give me a call if you can make it tonight. Thanks.
Did Dr. Drake just ask me out?
You've heard all the stories here at General Hospital. Yes, it's true. We employ the best of the best here. But before you go tripping over your own egos, as some of us have been known to do, remember that the doctors may be the brains of this hospital, but the nurses are the heart.
Don't look. And what? Patrick's talking to your brother. So?
You've carried on so long.
Listen, contrary to hospital staff opinion, I'm actually a pretty decent listener, so what is it?
Everything he's been through this year, losing his wife, I don't think he's ready to move on yet. But I care about him. I have from the moment I first saw him. And knowing that he's taken doesn't make a difference. No matter what I do, I can't help do it. I'm real sorry, Patrick. I could find you a babysitter. Something. Are you sure you don't want me to go hang out with him?
No. Honestly, I'm kind of relieved. I haven't been on a date in a really long time, and I'm a little bit out of practice, so. My babysitter canceled, and I don't have time to find another one.
Oh, I'm sure it's not hard to find a babysitter. There has to be someone out there who could use the work. Sabrina, you'd babysit for Dr. Drake, right?
Yeah. Want me to babysit? I'll be happy to babysit.
Yeah, it's a good idea.